Presenting project proposals, an activity that accompanies scholars, but also professionals in their entire working life. This is the theme we are dealing with. First of all, two extremes must be considered: research proposals and market-oriented proposals, like, for example, proposals for creating a startup. In the case of research proposals, the watchword is be visionary, be creative, be unique. Show that you significantly advance the knowledge of the sector. In the case of market-oriented proposals, the watchword is this can be done. Our idea, our service, our product can go on the market soon, find its market share, win the competitors, and work. It is not necessary, as with research proposals, to prove the absolute novelty or innovativeness of what you have in mind. Please don't misunderstand me. I don't mean to say that market-oriented proposals should not be innovative, creative, or visionary. I mean that being feasible becomes an important factor. I remember the case of a group of management engineering students of mine some years ago. They wanted to make a proposal for a car sharing service in years when car sharing was new and almost non-existent in Italy. Their winning argument was a service of this kind already exists in Korea. The financiers were persuaded by this argument. It was not a leap in the dark, but an idea that in a similar way had worked fine elsewhere. In a research proposal, you could never say, and you know what, they have already done it in Korea. What shall we go through in the lessons? First of all, we will talk about what happens when an innovation is introduced in society, making reference to the so-called diffusion theories. It is important to realize these dynamics, to fine-tune the message we convey with our proposal, how we want to look, what we mean to do, what impact we foresee to have. We will then devote specific attention to a text that is almost always required, the executive summary. It is generally the shortest but most important text of a proposal. We will then deal in two lessons with the basic elements which are to be found in practically all project proposals of whatever kind they may be. It should in fact be said that when dealing with the preparation of a concrete proposal, the venue, so to speak, in which the proposal is made, in the vast majority of cases, presents the proponents with a form or a set of guidelines that, of course, must be followed, with sections to fill in, like, you know, introduction, motivation, and so on. But there are some particularly important topics that, in a way or another, are always to be found. And in our lessons, we will talk about these. They are the opportunity, the starting point from which the proposal springs, then the goal and the objectives. What does the proposal aim to achieve? Then the state of the art, the situation on which the proposal intervenes. If we are making a research proposal, it's going to be the state of the art about the research on our specific topic. If it is a more market-oriented proposal, it's going to be the market situation with respect to the product that you are working on and for which we ask for funding. There are also some aspects that show that the proposal is concrete and that you have clear ideas about what to do once it's approved. First of all, the method you mean to use. The word method comes from Greek and literally means the way through which you get somewhere. Many good ideas fail because of a bad method, and many current challenges have not been solved due to methodological issues. Show that you know the way and that it is a safe and sound way. Then there are the resources necessary to lead the project, which you will need to specify in terms of person months and finances. Then the temporal plan of the work with the main milestones that will mark the progress of the activities and the deliverables you will be able to produce along the way. Finally, information regarding the proposer or the proposers in the case of a consortium. It must be shown that the team is actually able to carry the work out.